Tonight, one person is dead after a crash involving a tractor trailer in Chester County. Highway Patrol says this happened just after noon today on I-77 near Great Falls. We're told a pickup truck went off the road and hit a tractor trailer, stopped in the emergency lane. The driver of the pickup died.